A maiden possessed with great beauty, she stood at her own father's gate. While the soldiers were out upon duty, to view them this maiden did wait. The horses were capering and prancing, their accoutrements shone like a star. On the plains they were nearer advancing, she spied her young gallant hussar. 'Twas there she conversed with her soldier, those words she was heard for to say. Cried Jane, I've a heart that's more bolder, to follow my laddie away. It's 6 months and bread and cold water, my parents can find me for you. Oh, hard-hearted friends to a daughter, whose heart it is loyal and true. Oh, Jane, it's your friends, you must mind them, or else you're forever undone. They'll leave you no portion behind them. I pray do my company shun. Oh, if they can find me forever, and banish me from you afar, I'll follow my soldier so clever, and wed with my gallant hussar. As he gazed on her beautiful features, those words of love he did say, I'll wed with this beautiful creature, for sake of cruel wars he did cry. Oh, now they're united together, friends think on them now when they're far. Kind heaven protect them forever, young Jane and her gallant hussar.